All my dear friends, welcome to Veggies at Home Kitchen Garden. And thanks to all my gardening friends, like my post as well as video on a Facebook and subscribe my channel, especially Indian friends. And you, in my background, you have seen beautiful colors of rain lily, yellow rain lily, pink rain lily, and this is a fire lily. I don't have a white rain lily so far. And today's video is about how to harvest seeds, grow seeds of yellow rain lily, propagation of the rain lily, and further tips and information about rain lily for the next growing season. My dear friends, you have seen the beautiful colors of a rain lily. This is a yellow one, the pink one, the zephyr lilies, and starting from the yellow rain lily, as I in my previous video, I tell you, it starts flower blooms in the month of July, and the ending July to the August, to the next months, pink rain lily flower blooms, and especially about last 20 days, yellow rain lily flower blooms. You have seen this is a seed. This is starting from the green ones, whence is to be this is the shape. After flower blooms, this is a cap inside. This is a green cap, and this is the you have seen the seeds. The inside are black seeds of yellow rain lily. You can harvest a seed, and then store in a paper or grow in a pot. At the time you will grow in a pot. Within 7 to 10 days, this is a green waves, green leaves just like that comes out. And as far as a pink rain lily, and you can also have yellow rain lily from by propagation of the bulbs, when the bulbs is according to this size. Have seen a bulb this size, a flower comes out, and when the season is off, it is 2 months flowering of the rain lilies, and when the season is to be over now, is all green leaves turns to be yellow. Not to put out the bulbs, place it in the pot, and especially in the next season, next month of spring, guys. This is February, March. There's lots of bulbs, baby bulbs, inside it. You can propagate it, propagation by division, into next small pots, in a yellow rain lily, and a pink rain lily, and zephyr lily, and you can harvest lots of flowers, blooms, lots of flowers in the next coming season. I hope you can like this video, can like and subscribe my channel to keep in touch next coming videos.